The training of students in the use of arts for the purpose of ministry has a long and productive history at Bethany. Bethany Ministry Arts graduates know the challenge of ministering in a fast-moving, culturally diverse, and broken world. They've begun wrestling through the process of how to combine their artistic ability with clear, biblical thinking.
So we know the arts is a part of our community, and being a Christian, you want to use all those tools and draw in the artists that have those gifts into the kingdom to say, now use them to transform and to tell the world about God.
Students are invited to use whatever creative abilities that they have to help people encounter God. That's what we want to do.
I really liked when we would act out stories from the Bible or characters from the Bible, because it really made the characters and the stories come to life.
Being on the team, I learned a lot about the value of prayer, and our team always gave a lot of time to prayer, and it was sweet seeing the way that God provided and worked through situations when we brought it to Him in prayer.
Chapel Band is a great experience because it gives you an opportunity to grow in ministry, and as well a great opportunity to also lead worship and really grow through that.
60, 70 students coming together and singing the praises of God in a way that you can't do that on your own. It's intense and it's beautiful, and it's what God, I think what He delights in.
Reborn and reborn.